Okay, so none of that. I was whack. Anyways. Who's first player?
Capcom presents Marvel Comics.
Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
All right. And we good.
Marvel versus Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride.
Oh, we're doing virtual. Oh, no Zero. Okay. No one's actually talking about this. Wow, I got him on the wrong side.
Ready?
Lock the mix up. Is he gonna go for it? Nah, he's gonna get by missing. That's gonna kill Dante. Strider's gonna come in. Expecting. Oh, nice. Bomb. Oh. Corner combo. Aye. War Bros ready. Go bomb, 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 bomb. A bomb. Oh no, you're gonna pick him up. Yo, John's movement with Strider is so good, man. Oh, nice low L. Legion letting the zoo out. Nice grab. A. Got him out the corner this time. Doesn't matter though, that should be a death. Nope, foot die. Doesn't matter. Reset. He resetted the system with that one. Uh-oh, X-Factor is going to kill. Of course. OJ takes game one.
Player two wins. Marvel versus Capcom.
Back to zero. I don't know. I mean, if it's Evo, whatever Evo rules are, that's what we go by. Whatever John just said. Yeah. I don't know if I know. That's something I'm gonna have to look up. I didn't even know if someone was capable of wanting to do that. Out of all the people, of course OJ would have wanted to do that. Yeah, I know. Fly away. Harangeki. Oh. Fuck. Hey. Be a dead Sentinel. No, the editor. DAC into sisters. Fuck that, Strider's one. Sofa, 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 sofa. Every time Doom comes in, he's gonna blast him. Oh, no, now he's gonna take the combo. Sofa, 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 sofa. Sofa, sofa. Sofa, 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 sofa. Doing sofa, sofa, sofa. Trying to steal that meter. Oh man, stolen. Not enough though. That's gonna be a damn Morgan. Morgan Freeman. He can't do all that. He has no Oki for incoming because of $1 million. Dead Sentinel. Oh. Oh. Oh, Slaying is bringing it back. Hey, who won against y'all two? Oh, James won? No, wait, is that winners? Let me play my losers match. Alright.
Got you now! Boom on the had some impressive moves there.
Oh,
Yes, When you were in the store, you did the error. Heaven's wrath! Mighty punish! I know this power! Get ready to brawl!
Alright, that wasn't even the right names.
He, James raped me in one of my friends.
He raped me. He said he raped me. You gotta, just like we don't play Geek, I don't play Forte. I don't play it. I beat him free. I beat him free. Again.
I don't know how to deal with his, I don't know how to get him.
I should have. Oh my god.
Super Street Fighter
it is?
Arcade Edition.
You just gotta.
I'm gonna take Heath and Heath's favor. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's in Heath's favor. I just don't know how to get it.
Yeah, it's hard for you to focus at anything, too, because, like, his dash sucks.
Yeah.
And then it's like. I don't know. Who's who?
I got some more time before
here. Good stuff.
Are you ready? Fight!
So, I'm thinking James is going to win. He said if he doesn't play me, he wins. TH versus TG.
Who will emerge a champion?
Low roundhouse. Oh, he walked up for that. Nah, don't headbutt. There you go. Upper. Stand tech in the corner. No. For a T. Low roundhouse. He has a good backdash, but it's like, it doesn't go anywhere. It's really fast though. Yeah. Nice jump back here to the roundhouse. Nice block. Ooh, that beat turn punch. That beat turn punch. Low roundhouse. Ooh, nice jump back fierce though. Ooh, sit low. Oh, nice jump back fierce though. He's gonna have to read that next time. Hit him with that guacamole. No. Jimmy's defense is up. It's in there. Ooh. Back throw. Ooh. Ooh.
Hey, yeah.
Still in the corner. Nah. Ooh. Yo, he's just running about right now. Oh my god, just stand fierce. Nah, low roundhouse gonna beat that. He could have crouched fierce that neutral jump. Ooh. Low roundhouse. Oh, jump short. Okay! Okay! YOLO! YOLO headbutt. Nah, man. Either you win it to win it.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
Rose. Let's see. I just learned how to play Blanca and Bison, and then yeah, it's still kind of hard. Like.
Stand on. Really
good. Oh, for you. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's just going in. I'm trying to figure out. I know Rose and Geef are the two. Honda a little bit, but. Oh, just wake up with it. Yeah, only person who actually play Honda is Tactics, yeah. Oh my god, he's throwing away the matches!
Now he's getting back in the scene.
I'm good. No, I remember Roach King put a link, but I forgot.
What now did he want?
He won it?
He had to play Yoshi?
I heard him. Oh my god, that headbutt hit. Woohoo! Caught him with that little roundhouse. Game Wizard staying patient. No roundhouse. How many low rounds have you hit this round? Or this game so far? Toti. Gonna happen. Anything could happen.
Hurry,
He was just holding his defense. He just knew! He's gonna reset the bracket if James is giving him these games. Yo, he's feeling himself. He said, oh man. Killing yourself. It doesn't matter. Nice tech throw. Yo, just walk up.
He's still catching me anyway, but I guess.
Yeah.
I'd rather play a Viper right now than a Viper.
Ooh. Oh, really? When you know the matchup, it's going to change drastically. He doesn't really have wake-up options, like...
Ooh, Viper?
Yeah. He doesn't really have any. Ooh.
That's more familiar.
Nice block. Nice block. Thought he was going to jump back, but he didn't. They just mash and jab at each other. Nuh-uh. Oh my god, Jimmy! Oh, he still teched that one. Oh, cross up. Oh, he's out of there. Oh! That ultra sucks! It sucks on wake up! It's 4-frame startup or something like that. I don't remember. Oh, pressure. Hey, nice jump. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, he's backdashing. Jump back fierce. Overhead. He's not going to go for the ultra yet, though. Oh, my. Like, low roundhouse city. Like. It's going nuts. It's going nuts. Matt is on the board.
Jimmy quiet now.
I know, Jimmy quiet. He got a little amp, a little hype. Like, minutes ago, what happened? Ooh. Sit. Nice tech. James working on the perfect right now. Oh my god, he is seeing birdies. Get out the kitchen, he's looking all that at a chicken. All that chicken flying around his face. He's like, yo, I smell chicken. Ooh. So T.I. Ooh. Oh, nice cross fierce. Visibility on that. Got him out of that situation. So T. He's out of there. Still got hit though. Ooh. No punch? Safe tortillas? That's all status? Sorry. Ah, with an upper. Yo, that crossed up? That fierce crossed up. That was ridiculous. James sitting on tournament point right now. Yo, James has not won a tournament in so long. Can he redeem himself? He's going to douse him. He's going to his main. Who among the challengers will make it? Going back to his main squeeze. Jimmy said, let me get the shirt off. Bruh, Jimmy. Jimmy took the shirt off, bruh. Oh, stand strong. Yoga fire. Oh, fierce. Oh man, he's in that fajita buster. Taco Bell's close. Nice tech. Oh, nice slide. Ooh, up flame. Nice slide. Slide can get him out of so much. Shangri-La? No Shangri-La. Who's about to give him that bell? Nah, that's a whip up flame to a back grab for James. Yo, ran through it. Nice tech. Yo, we having some shit today. Staying strong for the anti-air. Yo, get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, man. Stretch Armstrong. Ooh. Nice sniper. Yo, this is... Can Jimmy reset this? Get your ass back. Oh, up flame. That could have been a combo, but I think he messed up the Tiger Knee teleport. Shangri-La! Hey, doorbell. This doesn't look good for James. He has full meter. Sitting on a bar of soap. Lavender. It's lavender. Nah, he guessed. You gotta stop guessing. That shit reset. Maybe Jimmy should have stuck with Dawson? Maybe not, because he was up 2-0, so. Who knows? This is for all the marbles. This is for all the marbles. Marbles 1, 2, and 3. Oh, stay back. Oh my god. Up flame. Combo. Oh, Jimmy is feeling himself right now. He is feeling himself right now, I gotta admit. Oh, here goes the forte pressure. Nice tech. He's in the corner though, he's out. About to make some tacos. Nice back dash for that. If he sniped, he probably would have hit him. Get away from me, up lane. He keeps trading with that, but it's good for Dawson. Oh. Up flame, he thought he was gonna twist out of. Stay. Oh man. 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 That was good. That was good. Back throw, you should attack that. Or DP, you wanted to. Yo, oh, they're whiffing throws now. Hyperbolic time chamber. Counter hit. I don't know what he was trying to do right there. Jump strong. Jump back strong. Game Wizard is on the board. 1-0. It's 1-0. He reset it, and then it's 1-0. Oh, yo, that stand strong is beating him. Beating him like a drum. They back. He probably could have fierce right there, or roundhouse right there, but I'm not sure. Stay. Ooh, tortilla. Yeah, tortilla. Ah, tortilla. No. Shangri-La. Nope, he's out of there. Oh, he could have punished. Nice. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Nice neutral jump. Should have just waited. Ooh, takes it anyway. Hey, Shangri-La! Open the doorbell for me. I mean, open the door, sorry. Oh, it's just mass super. It doesn't matter, though. Ugh! Oh, we're on the board. Yo, it's coming down to the wire right now. It's 1-1. Fajita Basta. Hey. Oos. Ooh. Oh, man. Ugh. Yo, that flame just keeps going. The Energizer Bunny status. Yo, teleport. This is the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. One of them's gonna turn Super Saiyan. Oh my god, stay back! He got in. Yeah. Oh. Up flame. Oh. That spacing for that sniper is really good for him. He just needs one knockdown. Uh-oh. Sniper's gonna take it.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
Ooh.
Yo,
he's already at half health. Why? Oh my god, he said he's gonna jump throw next time, and he did it. Fucked up the run to another fierce. Hey. Yo, his slide versus this slide? Yeah. Yo, the corner. This is where he shines. What? Oh my god, why? Jimmy getting hype. God, this is tournament point for him. Come on, James. James actually knocked him in and loses. Yo, he's getting. There you go. Knockdown. Yo, he knows. Why does he know so much? God. Tournament point. James is sitting on two bars.
Pick up the pace.
No Ultra confirmed. Probably the whole tournament. Oh. Stop pressing buttons. Jimmy Tran. Oh my god. Stop pressing buttons. Stop moving. There you go. You got a knockdown. Yo, that's the third time he's got him with that. That's so good. Nice neutral jump. What's gonna happen? He got him on the... Oh my god. Got him on the landing of it. Ugh. Wizard. Wizard takes it. Good shit. The TG Game Wizard. He actually got in KOF as well. I lost to both of y'all, yo. Fuck y'all. I should have beat him.
Let me comment.
I should have beat him. And I should have beat you.
So right here, James. Whoa. This is my low performance of the night. Can you believe that? I had it. I let it go. It's Fuck. Jimmy. It's Game Wizard, man. Don't sleep on Game Wizard. I should have won. But good shit. Good shit to Jimmy. Good shit to Grinsbro that came down, yo. I'm like the king of seconds. Last WNB of the year. Last WNB of the world. It's corner of the man's where. Yeah, it's the end of the world, yo. Last WNB. And I couldn't make it out, man. It was mine to win and fuck it. Alright, good shit.
One time I could have beat Jimmy, No, I'm done.
Good shot, Jimmy. Jimmy. Oh. Yeah, we'll see.
Can't do this anymore.
Destroy him.
I want to start cleaning up right now.
That was my grand finals, that was my grand losses. Yo, I'm like so hype. That was such a good ass match, but good shit. I don't know if that's a Dalsim, that's on favors. I mean, in Dalsim's favor. But regardless, that was really really good. Shout out to Jimmy, who continues to win here at WNB. Well, not continues. He's won it like two times, three times. I think this is his third time. Yeah, good shit. You know, I'm happy that everybody was able to like get an AE tournament. We had AE and we had KOF as well as Marvel. So you know, all that ran today, despite of how small the brackets were. We had like at least more than a main bracket for everybody. So good shit to everybody. This is the last WNB of this year, 2012. You know, everybody remember that. We don't die by the Mayans' predictions, according to, you know, what they left behind on the calendar. The end of the world is Friday, so... Alright, good shit to everybody. Remember, if we don't die, you can come at WNB. We run AE, KOF, and Marvel right now. We're also running Tekken whenever they feel like... whenever they have time. Whenever they have time, they can run it and stuff. So, you know, yeah, they could come over here and, you know, have some Tekken. We announce it. Where can you find out more about this info? Over here in facebook.com/tierlessheroes. Just find us there. Actually, you can go to facebook.com/groups/tierlessheroes. You can find more information about us and what's going on, all that. For the rest of the videos of the archives, we have like so many. youtube.com/tierlessheroes. And follow us on Twitter. We post information about upcoming tournaments, not just on WNB here in Raleigh, but also in like Greensboro, Fayetteville, Charlotte. Anyone in North Carolina that, you know, they're going out. What our goal is to unify all the scenes together and, you know, keep it going for everybody to don't miss out on the action of everything that's going down, so it's pretty good. So anyways, alright, shout outs to everybody that came down, shout outs to everybody for being here. Shout outs to Greensboro definitely, and we are out with this, so peace out y'all. Talk to you guys later.